We have 3 cases confirmed as Ebola, and we have 3 patients currently. Currently, there is one in the Bombo Military Hospital and 2 of them in Nyimbwe Health Center. We have many contact people who were in contact with the patients who died. Yeah, they are currently under surveillance, and we are still looking up for more people who had contact. We are advising people to be cautious. If there's anybody with the vomiting, with diarrhea,